It'll be nice to keep a video diary for this week's blog. I think it's going to become a regular thing. So I don't know if this one's going to be much good, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to film sort of what I would want to see. That way I think it'll be alright. I think hopefully that way you guys will enjoy it a little bit. But I'm going to keep a really detailed diary, and then hopefully you guys will be able to see some stuff that's quite cool. Hopefully I'll learn some things, and then hopefully, you know, from week to week this will get better and better. Maybe that's it. But yeah, hopefully it'll just get better and you'll be able to see sort of what an average weekend's like, I guess. I don't know. Let's see how it turns out. You know as much as me at this point, so yeah, I'll see you in a little while.
Right, so it's played.
Oh,
where have we played?
Oh, Lovebox Festival.
Just finished Lovebox.
Oh!
We're now I didn't get time to do much filming, so you're gonna have to cut for me and like get up strong and park. This is Tommy.
Oh.
Hi, Tommy, say hello to people.
Hi.
Where are we going? I've got some watches. We just travelled all the way across London to Ealing. And now we're getting in a people carrier, very posh. And we've been driven to west of Supermare to do T4 on the beach. 19 stops.
19.
These are the guys in the back loading in. Everyone's panicking a little bit.
19 stops.
I'll get back to you when we get there.
We just arrived at T4 and I'm going to take a wheelie round. Say hi, Flo.
Hi.
There's some sexy dancing going on. It's all kind of a bit mental. So there you go.
Double camera.
Double camera.
People
on the beach.
Well,
that's cause fuck. What, filming?
Yeah.
Do you mean it?
Well, it's been quite awkward. We started out today and we did Lovebox in London, and then we moved from there, which was nice. We left there straight away and we got on the tube and went like to the far outside bit of London, then we ended up in
getting a car, like a people car thing, which you'll see. You've probably already seen it in the video. Which drove us to Weston-super-Mare to do sound check for T4 on the beach, which was manic. We were late. And we got into some quite a bit of trouble. Well, that's a trouble. Did that, and then we're in Bristol now. This is a 4-star hotel. As I think it was just quite mental. Enemy were downstairs. They've all gone for a swim now. That was quite weird as well, actually. And we've just been kind of chilling out. The Saturdays in a room somewhere. We were going to play a game and see who could find the first Saturday. Didn't work out, none of us found anybody. But, yeah, so it's been a really fucking, excuse my French, it's been a really big day. Tomorrow is, I don't know what time it's now, it's about 1 o'clock in the morning now. It's been a long day. And tomorrow we're playing at T4 on the beach, but we're playing at like 12. So the day's going to be over fairly quick. But, you know, we're going to have a good time. So what I'm going to try and do tomorrow is like keep much, much, much better diary of the day itself. I'm kind of concentrating now, I'm trying to get some sleep. I've had some beers and stuff tonight, which was nice. We got free beer as well. Well, we got a free tab for the band, which is quite nice. I got a free pair of Levi's jeans today, which is cool. That's like the ultimate benefit of being in a band. Is people just say, you want some free stuff? I'm gonna wear it, give you some free game. So free things. So we got I've got a really cool pair of free Levi jeans, which I'll show you. I don't know if you can see them. But they're good. They're nice. I'm really happy because I need a new pair of jeans. So yeah, that's been today, man. It's been completely insane. I think I would like to go to bed now, if that's what I'm gonna do.